getting a sum of the visible cells after you apply a filter in Excel. How to get a sum of data that's been filtered in Excel. So no filters have been applied here yet. And if we press the AutoSum button, we're gonna get a sum function, which is gonna total to 686. The problem that we have is then if you then apply a filter, you see the 686 doesn't change. Here's the solution. Apply a filter to any column first, and then go to where you want the sum to be and press the AutoSum. Because we're below a filtered data set, they changed the function from sum to subtotal. This 9 says that we're going to sum. The beautiful thing about subtotal with a 9 says that it's going to only show us the rows that are visible from the filter. So Charlie has 196. Betty has 170. If we clear the filter, both the sum and the subtotal are going to be the same. Now there's one thing that you have to be aware of. If you're hiding rows not through a filter, but by simply hiding rows, the subtotal 9 won't change, but they gave us a way to handle things that are hidden using the hide function. Change the 9 to 109, and then it ignores the rows that are manually hidden. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.